Good afternoon. I'm Andrew Harrison. A Jackson police officer is hurt after an early morning crash. The accident occurred on Cherry Road around 4:30 this morning. Police tell us it was a single car crash. That officer was taken to the hospital for treatment of minor injuries. Now, what caused that crash still being investigated. We're also working to find out that officer's condition.